I support teachers through our collaborative learning teams, through our CLT teams. At each grade level, this year I'm working with grades 3 through 6 specifically, and we meet and we do professional development and we plan all of those things. And I also work one-on-one with some teachers. Kids can have fun and learn math without having to memorize, and fluency in them and students understanding math is not the same as memorization. And so, so we don't do time tests and that sort of thing, just because the research shows that it causes more harm than benefit. I believe that all students can learn at high levels, and students, they know if you believe in them, and that can start to shift their mindset. Because when they come in, a lot of times they either believe that they are a math person or they're not, and I think that as teachers we can help them see that we're all math people. I think having a student-centered classroom is what makes students engage, because they're, as a teacher, my whole job has nothing to do with me, has everything to do with students. And then at the end, they're reflecting on what they learned. They're doing the talking. So as the teacher, I'm the facilitator. I help facilitate that learning. I ask questions to try to get at what they understand and what they know.